Master your iPhone 5 at phonesavvy.com. To change the text message tone on your iPhone, select the settings option and then select sounds. And here you have your text tone. Go ahead and select that, and a list of different tones that you can choose from will appear. Whenever you touch a new tone, it will preview that tone for you. When you find a tone that you like, the check mark will be next to that tone, and then you can go back to the sounds option. You can also select the store, which will take you online, and you can shop for a new text tone that you would like to use. And you can see our text tone was successfully switched. The home button will take us back to our home screen. Visit phonesavvy.com to get all of your questions answered about the new iPhone 5.